I think we can all agree I'm a 10 amongst these threes. And ever since I was a child, I make the boys go wild. Take my first music teacher, Henry Mannix. I was young, it's true, but even then I knew the only thing you wanna do is broad, dark, sexy Mannix taught me all about dynamics. He was 23 and I was 13, going on 30. We spent hours strumming the lute, striking the chords and blowing the flute. He plucked my strings all the way to G, went from major to minor, C to D. Tell me what you need, what you want, you no need to plead. I feel the chemistry, like I get you and you get me, and maybe this is it. He just cares so much, it feels legit. We have a connection. I think this guy is different. Cause all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, is touch me, love me, can't get enough. See, all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, please me, squeeze me, birds and the bees me. Run your fingers through my hair, tell me I'm the fairest of the fair. Playtime's over. The only thing you wanna do is... But then there was another guy, Francis Dearin. Serious, stern and slow, gets what he wants and he won't take no. Passion and all that he touches, the sexy secretary to the Dowitz of Duchess. Help the minutes office had a duty to fulfill. He even let me use his favorite wit. Quilt spilled ink all over the parchment. My wrist was so tired. Still I came back the next day as he required. You say I'm what you need, what you want, you don't need to plead. Cause I feel the chemistry, like I get you and you get me. And baby, I know this is it. He just cares so much, this one's legit. We have a real connection. I'm sure this time is different. Cause all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, is touch me, love me, can't get enough. See, all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, is please me, birds and the bees me. Can't wait a second more to get my corset on the floor. Playtime's over. The only thing you wanna do is... Yeah, that didn't work out. So I decided to break from boys, and you'll never guess who I met. Tall, large, Henry VIII, supreme head of the Church of England. Globally revered, although you wouldn't know it from the look of that beard. Made me a lady in waiting, heard me and my family up in the world. Gave me dukes in the court, and he swears it's true that without me he doesn't know what he'd do. You say I'm what you need, all you want, we both agree. This is the place of me, I'm finally where I'm meant to be. Then he starts saying all this stuff. He cares so much, he calls me love. He says we have this connection. I guess it's not so different. Cause all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, is touch me, love me, can't get enough. See, all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, feed me, squeeze me, birds and the bees me. There's no time for when or how, cause you just got to have me now. Playtime's over. The only thing you wanna do is... So we got married. Woo! With Henry it isn't easy. His temper's short and this makes us sleazy. Except for this one courtier, he's a really nice guy, just so sincere. Royal life isn't what I planned, but Thomas does lend a helping hand. So sweet, make sure that I'm okay, and we hang out loads when the king's away. This guy, finally, he's what I want, a friend I need. Just mates, no chemistry. I get him and he gets me, and there's nothing more to it. He just cares so much, he's devoted. He says we have a connection. I thought this time was different. Why did I think he'd be different? But it's never, ever different. Cause all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, touch me. When will enough be enough? See, all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, squeeze me. Don't care if you don't please me. Find a lip and pull my hair, as you tell me I'm the fairest of the fair. Playtime's over. Playtime's over. Playtime's over. The only thing, the only thing, the only thing you wanna do is... Sorry. I hope you guys enjoyed that. This was actually the video I had planned a few weeks back, like I mentioned last week. I decided to recreate it because, like I said, I didn't say it, but the video I had made, the other version of this, was actually supposed to, I could have uploaded after. I didn't have to recreate it, but, then I realized I said some shit about how I will be starting school. And last week I said that I'm already in school, so it'd be kind of confusing. So I decided, like, you know what? Let's recreate it. Plus, I love the song. The musical Six, the songs are pretty great. I never seen it. I wish I could. I never seen it. I wish I could. I repeated that. I don't know why. And you know what? Musical, the music is great. I like it. This is actually the first song I heard, thanks to TikTok, that I listened to the entire playlist the other day. It's pretty cool. I like it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll see you next week for a different song, or in a few weeks if I forget, because of school. Bye. Stay freaky. Don't forget to wear a mask.